Welcome. In this video, I'll be showing you some easy ways to find your way around your Wilmette Institute course. When you log in, the first page you'll see is the Learning Center homepage. And at the top left side is a little gray icon. Clicking on that hamburger icon will open or close the left-hand column. So now we're going to look at the links you can access from the left-hand column. Now, if your course has already started, you should see it listed under My Courses. But if your course has not yet started, you may need to click on the dashboard link at the top left. Here on the dashboard, we see the course, Science, Religion, and the Baha'i Faith. You should click on the course title to open the classroom page. Here's your classroom page, and on the top left is a link for participants. When you click this link, you will see all the people in your course. This includes the learners like yourself, the faculty members, and there may also be some special guests called the discussants. The left-hand column also has links or shortcuts to the course units. Most units have both an activity page and a forum. To open these, simply click on those blue links that are underlined. Lastly, let's take a quick look at the right-hand column. You can also get to the forums from the link on the top right-hand side. Then below that, there's a link for news. Feel free to explore. That right-hand column also has links to recent activity, to the Moodle messaging system, and more. Welcome to our online learning community.